And the search continues for a missing Lenexa man. 58-year-old Lawrence Larry Schnackenberg was last seen by family members at noon Thursday. His car was later found abandoned in Shawnee Mission Park. And today, friends and family resumed their search of Shawnee Mission Park. Both the park police and the Missouri Highway Patrol have been searching that area. Friends and family say they are still hopeful Larry will be found.
Again, thank you from our family to the community for your concern and compassion. We appreciate the respect for our family's privacy as well.
And here is another look at Schnackenberg's picture. If you have any information on where you think he might be, you are urged to call the Lenexa Police Department.